Hello friends, how are you? Today's topic is organic Rankine cycle. ORC cycle are used as an alternative to the use of fossil fuels that raise serious environmental concern. Exploiting ORC cycle, besides reducing the reliance on the non-renewable and limited fossil fuels, can enhance the environmental quality, reduce carbon emissions and be economically competitive. The working principle of the organic Rankine cycle is the same as that of the Rankine cycle. In the traditional power plant, working fluid is water, evaporated gas is steam, and the engine is steam turbine. On the other side, the ORC system uses organic fluid instead of water, which boils at much lower temperature and pressure than water. The ORC system can even work on low temperature heat resources like 90 degree to 300 degree centigrade for heat recovery. Normally, the ORC power generation plant is on a mini scale that ranges of 10 to 250 kilowatt or more. The typically used working fluid is an organic fluid which permits low grade heat sources which boils at much lower temperature and pressure than water. It is characterized by low latent heat and high density. These properties are useful to increase the turbine inlet mass flow rate. Common working fluid that can be used are hexamethyl disiloxane and octamethyl metrisiloxane. The other organic fluids used include R235A, R134, pentane, cyclopentane, n-heptane, hexane, toluene, etc. As like as Rankine cycle, this system is composed by an evaporator, a condenser, a pump and a turbine. And the process is marked by 1, 2, 3 and 4. In the TS diagram, from state 1 to 2, an ideal pump executes an adiabatic reversible process to raise the working fluid from the pressure of saturated liquid to the pressure of saturated vapor. From the state 2 to state 3, an evaporator heats the fluid at a constant pressure, moving from a saturated liquid state 2 dash to a saturated vapor state 3 dash, where all the liquid becomes vapor. Then the fluid is superheated until it reaches the state of 3. After the superheat vapor fluid enters in a turbine, where it is produced an expansion through an adiabatic reversible process. The superheat process is necessary in order to guarantee that the turbine only vapor is present, this preserving the turbine blades from condensation and erosion. However, the amount of superheat should be kept as low as possible in order to avoid waste of energy and maximize the performance of the entire cycle. This system differs from the previous scheme by the introduction of a regenerator. The regenerator transfers energy from the fluid at hot temperature to the fluid at low temperature. This step increases the efficiency of the entire cycle because the external heat transfer now occurs at a higher average temperature. Now coming in application of organic Rankine cycle. For the solar energy, concentrating solar power systems with ORC units allow conversion of heat harness by solar collectors into electricity through an efficient thermodynamic cycle. In biomass, simple and efficient generation of electric power and heat from biomass. Geothermal sector, electricity from geothermal resources with medium to low temperature, generally ranging between 90 degree to 180 degree centigrade. In waste heat system, by recovering heat from sources such as industrial processes, etc. Advantage of organic Rankine cycle. In the technical advantages like high cycle efficiency, very high turbine efficiency, low turbine mechanical stresses due to low peripheral speed, low turbine RPM, revolution per minute, allowing the direct drive of the electric generator without gear reduction in many applications, and no erosion of blades due to the absence of moisture in the vapor nozzle. And the operational advantages are simple start-stop procedures, automatic and continuous operation, no operator attendance is required, wide operation, high availability like 98%, high efficiency at partial load, low maintenance cost, longer life. For simulation modeling of ORC system are like ProSim Plus, MATLAB, Cycle Tempo, Simulink, Skylab, Modelica, etc. Here, the Skylab and Modelica are open resources software. So, thank you friends. Please press bell icon to get more videos and don't forget to subscribe and share these videos. Thank you again.